assemble your team.
You're a fool to fight omnipotence!
And I will have no answer for you.
You cannot defeat the world. Ranger! You will not claim him today.
and we have located the ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Ninus Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Killer Greenbore's ring. And what of Shushla? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Come, Ranger!
We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
Thank you. are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
His ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Karnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Shame I never get to see any hobbits. It'll be fun to hunt them. Start focusing on what you're doing, or I start focusing on making you scream. Get it?
Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
Plenty more seas like Minas Eithil to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
train hard your fight on, and then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord. Another arrow in our quiver.
Better listen, I'm trying to teach you something. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City. Let us test our warriors.
For the
straight over there! Many more see!
Submit!
Get down! Glory
to the free trial!
Frightening traitor! Whatever you're thinking about, better be...
You can't hide from me! What are you doing?
Lord,
guide
my hand!
What got into
those?
They're shooting us down! Die, you gods! Betrayer!
We'll make you choke on those arrows!
Hold still, this'll go quicker! They're lunatics, they are!
Got enough arrows for...
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors.
Quiet. I hear voices.